wait, Nick. This is going to be the best treehouse party ever.
We can use our old pumpkin lamp from Halloween. And remember this shiny star we made? I'll hang it up. Oops.
Did someone lose a pumpkin?
It's the cat!
The cat in the hat!
Oh my! What happened here? Were you attacked by tigers?
No! We're decorating the treehouse for a special party.
And it's not going very well.
Decorating? Why didn't you say?
I happen to know the razzimatazziest fantabulosistic decorator around. The bowerbird of Growanda Grox.
Hey, maybe he could tell us how to decorate our treehouse.
Can we visit him?
Of course. Your mother will not mind at all if you do.
Can we go ask the bowerbird of Growanda Grox how to decorate our treehouse?
Visiting a bowerbird sounds like fun. I'd come too, but I've got my hands full right now.
Thanks, Mom.
We can go! We can go!
I know! I know! To the thingamajigger!
I'm redecorating my fishbowl. What do you think?
I like your shells.
Then you'll love this.
Delightful! But wait till you see what a bowerbird can do. Are you ready?
Yes, we are!
Are you steady?
Yes, we are!
Are you sure you're ready to explore?
Yes, we are!
Then buckle up! Growanda Grox. Time to meet my feathered friend. His name's Stan, by the way.
Stan!
Yahoo, Stan!
Yo, Stanley!
Where is he? We've been calling for a long time.
10 minutes, to be precise.
Ooh, lovely shiny thingy. Razzle dazzle.
Whoa! Stan! Come back!
Ooh, that's pretty!
Pretty awesome, you mean?
Oh, yes, yes, yes!
You must be Stan!
I must be! But who are you?
Stan, meet Nick and Sally.
Well, hello! And welcome to you all!
I love what you've done with your bird's nest!
Nest? This is not a nest, it's a bower!
What's a bower?
A bower's not a flower, or a tower, or a shower. It's a place under the trees to stay cool for an hour.
And it's where I can show off a little to my lady friend.
Well, where is she?
I haven't met her yet, but once she sees my bower, razzle dazzle. Much better over here.
Stan, we need to decorate our treehouse back home. Can you give us some ideas?
Yeah, like where did you find all this stuff?
Stuff?
He means all these beautiful pebbles. I love this smooth one.
Oh, isn't it divine?
Hey, we could do that in the treehouse. The garden's full of pretty stones.
Or we could use some marbles.
I found this morning.
How come it's moving?
Would you look at that?
It's not a stone. It's an egg.
Yes, it is. It is about to hatch.
There must be a baby bird inside.
Oh, dear. I never knew there was anybody inside this. What can we do?
We have to find a mom for that egg.
Stan, do you remember where you picked it up?
It's so hard to say. I've picked up so many decorations today. Oh, yes. Follow me.
Wait. Who will look after the egg?
When there's egg babysitting that needs to be done, who better to call than Thing 2 and Thing 1.
I could have found the egg here.
But where's the bird's nest?
You're standing in it, mate.
So I am. So sorry.
We thought birds only built nests in trees.
We turkeys prefer to keep our feet on the ground.
How wise you are. You wouldn't by any chance be missing an egg from your nest. An egg like this?
No. No, mate, not one of mine.
The turkey eggs are way bigger.
Yes, that's right. It must have come from some other nest.
Oh! Fabulous! I have to have them for my bower.
They are pretty.
Neat idea. We could use leaves to decorate our treehouse.
Time for your nap. Sweet dreams.
We still need to find its mom.
You're right. Everyone, look for nests.
I know. Over here.
I don't see any birds' nests.
That's because the king builds his nest inside a hollow tree.
The king?
The king parrot. I visit him all the time. His feathers make dreamy decorations.
Best behavior, everyone. We're about to meet a king. Cooey! Your Majesty?
Excuse me, Your Highness. Is your nest missing an egg?
La la la, la la la. We mean this egg.
One hopes not, but one never knows. One is pleased to announce that all the royal eggs are quite safe. That is not one of us.
Marvelous! Simply marvelous!
Oh, Stan.
Looks like you found another thing to decorate your bower.
Stones, leaves, feathers. You can decorate with just about anything.
Like...
Oh, my. What's wrong? We're gonna be mommies.
What kind of bird is it?
Not a turkey.
Not a king parrot.
Definitely not a bower bird.
Well, hello. What kind of bird are you?
That's not a bird.
It looks like a little lizard.
My, you're clever. It is a lizard.
Junior?
And this must be his mommy.
Oh, Junior, there you are. I found you.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to take your egg. It looked so much like a pebble.
And we've been looking everywhere for the nest that the egg came from.
But we were looking for a bird's nest.
It's not only birds who lay eggs in nests, you know. My nest is a dip in the ground. And that's where you should be.
I'm so happy. I love a happy ending. Pull it together, cat. Left a bit. Right a touch. Perfect!
This must be the best bower in the whole forest.
Stan is the razzmatazziest, fantabulistic decorator around.
With a bower as fantastic as this, Stan, you're bound to find a lady friend.
What a bower!
You like it?
Like it? I love it!
Wait until you see the leaves and feathers I found.
They're divine!
Razzle, bezzle!
Thanks for all the decorating tips, Stan.
We'll try them out at home.
You're welcome. Come and see my pebbles.
Ooh, wow, beautiful.
See? Didn't I tell you he was the best?
Yeah.
With feathers and leaves and blue stones that shine, Stan built a bower that's finer than fine.
Oh, I can't wait to go home and decorate our treehouse. Okay. So, what do you think, Cat?
A Bauer bird could not have done any better. It's divine. Now, who's this party for?
You!
Surprise! Razzle dazzle!
It's almost bedtime, but first, I have a tricky question for you. What time of day do fireflies come out? Ha! Try that one. Hey, fireflies! They're calling to each other with their lights. So, do you know what time of day fireflies come out? Did some of you say at night? Yes! You got it this time. But next time, I'll stump you for sure.